Hi, today I'm going to show you the review of the Micro Pores, the Voyager tote bag. I took advantage of the spring sale for 25% off. This is March 2019. I'm just going to unwrap this for you. Let's go get a scissor. Okay, the first thing I notice is the grain of the saffron leather is not the usual one. Personally, I don't think this, there's any need for all that wrapping. But that's how it's done. So this paper you have to recycle. Well, the bags we get the same stuff. All this paper here. That's great. So this comes with a keychain, and well, I think I've unwrapped it all. This is what it looks like. Right out of the back, I can see there's a slight difference in the grain of the saffiano leather for this particular one. This is their usual tote, and you can see the difference in the grain. I hope you can. I'm trying to give you a good point to see the difference between the two grains. This is the bag I've been using since November of 2016, and yeah, it really did its job because I use it like every single day. But I think it's been about 3 months since it started peeling off. And I tried to call the customer service and they told me that they don't have this color because this is the red, not the chili red. So they don't have this color for the straps. And I would have to send it to a repair person, which is just, unnecessary because there's really nothing you can do to fix this. So that was why I decided to try something else. And that's it.